This is Gran Tour Racing 98, which is a racing game for the PS1, and was released in 1997. The game also saw an overseas release, named Total Drivin in the UK, and M6 Turbo Racing in mainland Europe. As well as being differently titled, there are also some differences in the cars in all three games. The Rossi sports car was the one that changed the most between Gran Tour Racing and the European releases. As you can see, the car was completely changed. The Morgan sports car was also changed quite a lot too, whereas the rest of the sports car class, as well as a couple of rally cars, also saw some minor detail changes. On M6 Turbo Racing, the Ahmed team was replaced with the M6 Turbo team. Both sets of cars resemble each other, but with different logos. Thanks for watching.